And all the way out into neutral ice. Slam back in again by Hansel. Ellie in front. They score! What hustle and what a great pass by Remy Ellie to Gemel Smith. And bang, bang, they open the scoring.
That's part of that line's MO, is knowing that you get in, you create turnovers with the body, you beat opponents to the loose pucks, and you know that your mates are going to be heading to the front of the net. This is just a chipped in puck. Ellie keeps the feet moving, doesn't stop, and that's because Hansel puts it in. He sees it, allows him to keep on going, gets to a loose puck. He knows that Smith is going to be going to the front of the net, a little bit wider than normal down the slot, right on the forehand side, and lets it go right away. And